Let's draw these simple lines first and then change them to this naughty monkey today.